That long change.
Konecny down the right side. Gostisbehere will head off. Long march to the bench. Couturier slows it down. Waits for the changes. Konecny will take it. Right wing Couturier. Provorov, third member here out of the Flyers contingent. Werenski able to block it. Picked up here. And it's Foligno with Panarin. Drop pass Panarin. Panarin poke check there by Konecny. He'll circle back. On to Couturier. Couturier down the right side. Couturier scores. Flyers win. Couturier with the shot that beats Bobrovsky.
Yeah, a little miscommunication there. Bobrovsky not happy as he marches off the ice, and I don't think he should be.
Jackets, for the first time this season, beaten in 3-on-3 overtime. Couturier with the game-winning goal.
It's a turnover. Blue Jackets are coming in the zone. There's the turnover by Konecny, and then as he turns up, a heads-up play behind the defense. Now it's a 2-on-1. Konechny's joining the rush, but Couturier is the one who pulls that puck and shoots it. Bobrovsky, what a game by him. Kept his team in it. Felt like the Blue Jackets were going to battle back and score the goal. Here's another look at it from a different angle. Sergei Bobrovsky does not get any run support tonight, and the Blue Jackets let a big point slip away. Yes, they got a big one by battling back late in this game, but with the game in the 3-on-3 overtime, that man.